What's up guys, it's Godfish over here and welcome back to Karma. So if you remember, last time I sort of quit, not rage quit, but I quit because I kind of got a little bit scared because I got a bit overrun with mummies in a pyramid. So now I'm gonna be picking up again. So it's been, it's been 1 night, couple of hours in the morning. So now I'm gonna be picking it up. And let's see how it goes. Let's hope I don't die, because that would just suck. Alright, I'll just go quickly check the settings. 1%. Just gonna put the 2. Yeah, that should be better now. Alright. So the reason for that is because the last recording, it was sort of the sound was way too loud. So the in-game sounds, and you couldn't hear a damn thing I was saying. So yeah, alright. So, comes a bitch. Let's go. I wonder what's going to be happening here. Before I can remember, I think I was poisoned. Still, so... Oh, come on. I know I didn't get poisoned, I didn't have a lot of hearts. Alright, so I've got creature calls in that chest. Food. I don't need food anymore. For now, at least. I'm gonna take the copper. Okay, so what the hell, we got fire. I would make a anvil, but I don't think it's a good idea. Alright, you die. Sweet. This should be better now. This should be better. Okay, I just adjust my mic. Alright, spirit. Come on. Yeah, thank you. Dropped ectoplasm. Alright, I don't want you here. Nope, that's alright. That's enough. We've got nothing here. Son of a bitch. That's another one. Oh, they sort of collision to each other. It's a bit gay. Alright, come on. Come on, spirit. Oh, that's a special mimic. Oh, God. Okay. Oh, just an iron hoe. Oh, that's really helpful. Alright. Backpack. I have a lot of health. Damn! Alright, anything I can get rid of. No, I don't need that just Book of Jasper, don't need that. Protection 2. Fear of falling, nah. Nope. Fortune 1, Smite 2. Yeah, I'm gonna need to get rid of that. Alright, anything ahead I won't need. And at least it's a Minecraft. Pizza, get rid of that, get rid of bacon. And bread, don't need these, it just takes up more space than it needs to. And just put that into that. Ectoplasm also, other than that. And don't want that cheesecake. Two space, so got that and that. Alright, so I've got a bit more space now. Just gonna eat a bit. First we'll kill him though. He's annoying. God. It's one of these. So you dropped what? Put up cookies. Oh, that's nice of you. It's jolly nice. Alright, so we've got not another one. Oh, I don't have any health again. God. Alright, let's go wait for the health to regen. And nope. Come on. Let me hit you. Thank you. And you're dead. Okay. A couple more of these. Okay, eight sunstone. Sunstone. Different sunstones, I don't get what's the difference. Alright, whatever. I got a buff, more health. Stress, that's where we came from, so let's go up here. And there's a hole. Can you go any higher up? I wonder, no, it's downstairs. Nothing here? No. Alright, so let's go outside. Is there anything over here? Oh, thank you, Cooper, that was a bit of a help. Alright, just block it off. Stupid mimics. Ooh, they are really, really good mimics as well. Alright, so what? What's so special about him? Oh, sorry, that's a chest. Weakness, gravity sprint, vengeance, quicksand rust. Alright. And that case. Because he sets me on fire. Where's my sword? I think it. Oh my lord. Alright, it's dead. My lord, this is gonna take a while. Let's get the water back. Destroy that. And I just have something to eat. Oh, I dropped something as well. I wonder what it might be. Absorption 4. How many hearts do we get? 4 more hearts, that's not too bad. Stuffed eggplant. Nah, I don't need that. Shepherd's pie. Fair enough. Okay. TNT. There's nothing here. There's only, what, 2 chests? Let's check the other chest, I'll do it. Did I? Yeah, let's check it out. Alright, there's nothing here. Alright. Anything up here? Nope, we did it. We did the whole thing. That's nice. Alright, so let's just have a nap. So I'm not going out there in the night time. Let's have a drink. Nice, refreshing. I'm gonna keep. What the hell is that? Oh, it's a minor zombie. Alright, so. Ooh. We might go down to the village and then we'll go to a cave. might finally go down to a cave. Think we came from there? No. Why aren't these two burning? I think because he's got a hat or something. I've got some cobblestone. I've got a cyborg. And I've got some redstone as well. Oh, it's not too bad. Redstone. Where we hit? No, we weren't here. Right, let's go that. Sorry, press itself when not equipped. Heals for a half heart 10 seconds after taking damage. I'll take that. Because my lucky ones are not doing too well. Shift. Anything? I need that. Either do I need that or that. I can put that in there as well. Alright, sweet. Safety precautions, obviously. Alright, let's go down to our village. KO strike. Die. Alright. Alright, done. Don't worry about that. Godlike Gaming, that's my name on the Minecraft, so yeah. I didn't change it yet. yeah. So Godlike Gaming used to be the channel's name, but I changed it to Goldfish. Friendly Creeper. Really friendly. I think that was a bit ironic, I'd say. Alright, we've got some more of these. Happy to take it. Really happily. That's a big ass verge as well. Oh, that's got to be something. For sure. Oh, I'm just gonna, yeah, I can still see it. Alright. So let's take that. What do I have? Emerald 49 cookies. Alright. Do you have anything else? Yeah, we've got some cooked chicken. Now I'm going to have to. Alright. Anything else? Any other deals? Corn for one, some 16 corn. Do they do corn here? I think they do, but we've got some carrots. They're going to be useful. Another annoying mic died. Like I care. They're really annoying, they attack me. They don't get any compassion from me. I feel so wrong, but I don't give a damn. Oh yeah. Okay. Come on. Takes so long, if you get a proper pick. Okay, so then diamond pick with efficiency 55. Oh, that'd be amazing. Probably a bit OP, but you know, it'll make my life easier. Although probably sometimes harder. On a so break one block, but actually breaks about 100 blocks. That's because it's so strong. I'm not gonna take these. Oh, we've got two each. Alright, so. So, let's see what he sells. Written book for Emerald. Nope. No thanks. There's no one here. Redstone. Bookshelf. Oh, yeah, the corn guy. Alright, anything else? What do we have here? Villager. Celery for an emerald. Well, I don't have any celery. Do any potatoes? Oh, that failed. I think I'll have a cheesecake in a minute. Olive sapling. Olive. What can I make with it? Drink something, cooking oil. Presser. What? Cooking oil, what for? Oh, it's food. Nah. I'll be alright. Okay. Gonna have a couple more carrots. Because why not? What do we have here? What is that in there? Salt block, I don't need that. Not that I don't need, I don't want it. Chili, cauliflower, cabbage, peanut, white mushroom, Brussels sprouts. What can I make with it? Like, food, I don't want that. Don't need any food at the moment, but I'm gonna take these though. That could be helpful. Oh god, no, not again. Anyway, it's got text. Oh, cheesecake. Where's the cheesecake? Alright, here it is. Alright, sweet! Alright, let's go and get these reeds or sugar canes. We're gonna need a lot of them. Follow on when we go and make an enchanting table. Pricky cactus. tiny cactus. And I then pick up. Right, that's flipping loads of these here. There's more over there as well. God. I usually have troubles finding them. But not today. That's a chaos, I think. That was too much of him. Anything. There was one thing here. That's gonna be the last thing I'll be checking out this episode. We're gonna find a cave. But first, gotta put everything into a chest. So I should go for space in our inventory. Nice. Let's get these. Just gold. It's gonna hurt if they break the gold boots. I'm just curious, what is that? Because it's not. Doesn't look natural. Alright, quicksand. Alright. Wonder what it is. Alright, so even more sugar canes. Alright, we've got 68 now. That's nice. We traveled quite far as well. Aren't there maybe one more reach? Sugar canes. I like it. I like it a lot. That does not look natural. At all. Like, seriously. What the hell is that? No, that is not natural at all. What the hell? Health. Right, food. What is that? Oh, it's cactus. Alright, there's nothing here, really. No, there's nothing here. Let's go and find a nice cave. I wonder where I'm going to just pick up some more reeds. Sugar canes. Mike's stuff getting in the wall. Well, sucks to be you, Mike. That looks like a cave, right? No, it's just sludge, probably, or something like that. Not jumping into there. Let's get more of those sugar canes. Okay. Nothing. Can't pick up. Thank you. Alright, let's go and find. Okay, let's see. Alright, here we go. Watermelons. So I might just take some. Because we got some more. That'd be useful. Yeah, pick up. Alright, so let's go. There's a bamboo forest, something or other. Alright, I've got this one is also on our way, so yeah, I'll just check it out. Alright, so I have these, the really crappy ones. Oh, that's actually not that bad. I'm just gonna put these in there for now. Iron, anything else? Worthwhile. Nope. Oh, actually, there's some string. There's a string, and there's nothing else that I want. Yeah, bamboo forest. The hell was right. Sweet. Bush. Not really, I need Mr. Bush. Come on, I need a cave. Yeah, nice cave system. Oh, what the fuck is that? Oh, it's just ores. I can't be bothered with the ores right now. I need a cave. Come on, oh no, you want me to cave. I'm gonna get rid of all the ores I have inside. Make you feel lighter. That sounds so wrong. Sounds so dirty in my head. Didn't sound. At first, it didn't sound as bad in my head, but then when I think about it. Black bear, I'm fucking out of here. Let's get bed down. Right, sweet. Let's have a sleep. Let's sleep. Oh, yeah. Alright. Pick up my bed. And let's go a bit further. I should go straight and not go into the desert. Let's go in here. Let us get. Ooh. Yeah, that's what's in here. Nah. I want these. I want my bed bag. Thank you. Alright, so what do we have here? Anything? Nothing I can see. We've got a sheepy over there. Showing the sheep. A quicksand. Can we check that out because it's on the way? Now we need more food. I don't have space in the inventory for them. Where's the backpack? I can't see. Leggings, anything in here? Yep. Okay. Let's have a nom nom quickly. That's gotta be enough for now. I want to waste the food. Come on, on your cave, you little son of a biatch! There's a white thing again. And a colourful family of sheeps. I'm not gonna kill them, I don't feel that mean today. Anything nice? I've got a beacon. That's nice. What do we need to make it? Beacon. Oh, we need another star, so. Yeah, that helps. I'm gonna have to go and looking for another star or wither now, so. That's good. Oh, fuck off, Mike. Seriously, just pick it up and fight with something that's. Who's putting that? That's disturbed. Not that, but. Wait, hang on, what? He's being fired with someone that's not as weak as him. Yeah, I sound kind of cocky. Yeah, just a tad bit. Alright, anything? Nope. Oh, come on. Just give me one nice cave. Please. I think there's something hidden inside. Oh, am I mistaken? I think I might be mistaken. Yep, I was mistaken. Never mind. I thought it was water down here. Alright. Well, that works. Alright, so we gotta make. Okay, get out of here. Do we have any wood? Yes, I have wood. Sweet. Alright, should put that down first. So now we've got space in our inventory. Some wood. Okay. Got to change everything to wood. Oh god, no. Right, let's get rid of that. And let's get out of here. For a bit. Right, so I've got to put just my things up on the top. Okay. Exactly. I've had the exact amount. Feels so good. Right, 1, 2. Nice. 2. Oh, another mic is dying probably. Alright, let's get everything into here. I think that I don't need, but I've got food. Okay. Okay, well, I'm gonna stick this. We take the fish, sort this out. I'm gonna take fish. If we take a pickaxe, we'll find some diamonds or something. Anything else? God, I'm tired of my food. Actually, no. Fish should be enough. Actually, yeah, why not? Right, there's still more stuff in the. Yeah, one more. It's iron. I'm gonna make that. So, let's go home. Got quite a lot. I'm gonna leave that. That, I should have go with that. I'll put one here. Me stuff. Right, it's under home. So now we can. Is there any other food that I'll go in here? Cookies, alright. Just some cookies before we go down. Thank you. That was really nice. Right, take the crafting bench, crafting station, and let's go down in history. What's that? Is it 10? Yeah, 10. I don't need 10 for now. Let's let me down. Thank you. Alright, so sulfur, a bit more coal. I don't think we need any more copper now, either. So I was gonna go down and get some diamonds, hopefully, and gold. That's the only two things I'm more interested in. And actually some more redstone, because I'm running a bit low on it as well. Okay. So a bit too high. To find that goodness. Right. Ooh. Gee, daisy. That's dead end already. Oh, that's a 5.5 of a ravine. Alright, let's get out of here. I might leave my stuff there for now. Okay. Righty. Now let's go somewhere else. Star ravine was a 5.5. Let's see what else can we find. Anything, come on, I need a one bloody cave for once, please. Searching for caves is so boring and frustrating. I'm just gonna go to quickly check it out. Why not? We're on the way. Oh, Mike, David, maybe try. I seriously won't try it ever. Getting copper. Alright, so things are useful to me. Ooh, right, what do we have here? Alright, shut. I can hear a zombie. Oh, yes. Zombie notch. Oh, that's nice. What's that? Alright, I was gonna take the coal. I hope that's a nice cave. Alright, yeah, I hope that is a nice cave, because otherwise I'm going to be a bit disappointed with a find. Oh, don't say that's all. Really? That's all? I'm disappointed. Officially, I'm disappointed with myself and the cave. Let's get off that. Don't we need it? We need to eat again. God. That was a fail of a cave. Is there anything down here? Nope. Nothing at all. Run out of climbing things. Okay, so there is nothing here. Great. I just fell down again. What on me? There's something over there. Maybe there's a cave here. Let's go look at my. So I should go that up over here. Yeah, let's go over here. What do we have here? Oh, 5 coal. That's a nice present. Quicksand, I don't care about quicksand. Let's get down to the green area. Oh, we left our bed as well. Damn it. Should have left our bed. so we can find a cave quickly, so we don't have to travel through the night.